everyone, this is Ben from WP Beginner. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to allow your users to edit their comments in WordPress. How many times have you felt the need to edit a comment that you just left on a site? Maybe you had a spelling error, grammar error, maybe you just said something silly. Happens to all of us, except most sites don't allow their users to edit the comments once they're published. Wouldn't it be nice if you allowed the users to edit their comments for a short period of time on your site? Well, that's exactly what I'll show you in this video. To allow your users to edit their comments for a period of about 5 minutes after they've posted it, what we're going to do is we're going to go to the dashboard in the back end of your website. We're going to go to plugins and add new. Then what we're going to do in this is type in simple comment editing. Just type that in there in the search for the plugins. You'll notice that's the first one here and it's 5-star because, well, I'll tell you what, this is about as simple as plugins get. You install it, you activate the plugin, and you're pretty much done. And what I will show you here is how to leave a comment. I'm just going to log out. And we'll just go to the post, and I'll come in as an anonymous person. We can look at the really bad comment I left before with the bad spelling and everything. We'll do a very similar one here. And we'll just leave it all really bad like that, and we'll post the comment. Now, what you'll notice here is I have a countdown timer, and I can click to edit, and I can come in here and correct everything else. So I can correct that spelling and make it sound better. You can even see that I can't spell grammar properly. At any rate, we'll hit save, and that is set up and ready to go. So it's as simple as installing that one plugin, and you're good to go. We hope you liked this video, and if you did, hit the like button below. Leave a comment, leave a question, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Also, if you want more tutorials, don't forget to go to wpbeginner.com.